Go ahead, I just closed it.
Chocolate. Ooh, chocolate's nice. It's actually a really nice Toyota lunchbox made of wood, too. So it's pretty cool. So I got three gifts I will give out as I tell you a little bit about the Prius Prime. So we just announced it. We showed it down at LA Auto Show. That's when it was debuted. It will be coming out soon. Really excited about it. Much more sleeker, dare I say sexier than the previous model. And same thing with the Prius down here as well. They're both very similar cars. The biggest difference between this will obviously have the extended range battery. And the cool thing about that now is, if you don't know what that means that you're a hybrid, but you can plug it in so you get extended range charge. So previously you had 25 miles of range, right? Okay, that should work. Charge, pay back. But now we're gonna give you 50% more. That's great. And more horsepower. So you get up to 220 horsepower out of this. So really fast, you can go up to 6.6 seconds, 0 to 60, but you're like, sorry, that's not horsepower. But it's a Prius, and a Prius going that fast, that says something, right? So you're no longer gonna have a slow Prius. So it is a 1 inch wider, 1 inch longer, much sleeker, lower center to gravity. A couple cool features I really like. You actually have a solar roof up here that will actually help charge the battery, which is pretty cool. And a couple cool features too. It actually can help you in traffic jams. So if you're driving through traffic and people are slamming on the brakes, whatever, the car will actually help steer you around. So that's kind of cool. And it also can update its system as well, right from the internet. So a couple cool features. But I got some gifts I'll give away. Oh, one more last thing I want to tell you. The brand new Prius will be able to get you 57 miles in the city. That's pretty impressive. Good fuel mileage. Okay. Who can tell me the 0 to 60 of the new Prius Prime? Raise your hand. What do you got? 6.6 seconds. Excellent job. That is the fastest Prius we have ever made. Ever. Who can tell me the miles per gallon of the brand new Prius on the floor? What do we got? 57. Excellent job. That is the most fuel efficient Prius we're up to. This cross side because I went over on that side. Who can tell me how much wider this model is? What do you got, sir? 1 inch. 1 inch counts. It's wider, it's lower, it's a little bit longer, more aerodynamic. We got a ton of gifts we're going to give away. Don't worry, we're going to narrate the Sequoia right over there. It's the giant orange Sequoia. Brand new TRD Pro. Really excited about that. If you guys have any questions, come over to the desk at 4 o'clock. That's probably your next question. We will have bags, and we can email you out a brochure on any of the vehicles to bring, even this brand new Prius Prime or the new Prius, right there at the desk for any of us with the name tag on. So you guys have a great day here at Toyota. Let's go places.
whatever I want. It's just some fun. Just...
Thank you. really expect to spend that much. Alright, this is a car that's not moving, so we'll see how it goes.
Thank you. hold tight. Appreciate it.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, pretty good.
I'll put yourself in, please.
All right.
I'm Jeep. My name's Nick. Grand Cherokee Trailhawk 4xe. We're just going to test what makes our Jeeps trail rated as we go throughout the course here. So to start us out, this off camber is just going to end up rocking us from side to side to test how well the Jeep handles uneven surfaces. All four tires are actually going to be at a different height as we go over this, but it does try to keep us as level as possible. We don't lean it too far to either side. Then next up, we're heading to the brake over here. So as we pull up our front passenger tires, it's going to go up in the air. We're going to do a little teeter onto it. This one does have our sway bar disconnect in it. So the front sway bar is disconnected, basically just allowing the front tires more room to travel. This one is that plug-in hybrid. So under the hood is our 2-liter turbo. We have 375 horsepower and 470 pound-feet of torque. We can get up to 56 mpge with this one as well. And then we're gonna test traction by going 23 feet up in the air. It's 45 degrees up, 45 degrees back down. Just gonna wait for our friend Chris here to give us that thumbs up. Make sure that other Jeep made it down on the other side. And then we do have heated and ventilated front and rear seats, a heated steering wheel, blind spot monitors in the mirrors, that panoramic sunroof up top, all the good stuff. Go straight on up. Get the best view from up here. And going down, we do have hill descent control, so the Jeep could actually do all the braking for us coming down. Nice and easy. We're gonna test the maneuverability by driving over these little moguls. These are just kind of acting as rocks or logs, any of that fun stuff you're gonna find on the trail. Show you how easy we can climb over them in four-wheel drive. And then on the wedge, we're gonna go up about 25 degrees. We're not gonna tip over because of that low center of gravity that we have. And then last up, we're gonna drive up our stairs to test our ground clearance. This one does have the air ride suspension, so we can actually raise and lower it all from the push of a button up here. And then this one, as it sits, is basically fully loaded for our Trailhawk trim level. It is going to go for about 65,000 to 70,000. And here we are. Do you have any questions for me?
No, that's appreciate it.
All right.
What's your name again?
Nick.
Same here.
All right.
retro